These are my top five cruise cabin tips of the day that you should use on your next cruise. Number one, put that little table in your cabin in the closet to make more space in your room. Number two, when traveling with kids, don't book a suite, book an adjoining room instead. You get extra space, an extra bathroom, and more privacy. Number three, bring magnetic hooks to hang small items like hats and bathing suits. And lastly, put your suitcases under the bed to save space.